So guys, it looks like my TV isn't working, and here's a problem. The SRN 2021 network is forgotten, and it's just sad that my TV can no longer watch YouTube videos for now, and without a keyboard that works, I won't be able to do anything with the network settings.